हेलो चिल्ड्रन, अ वेरी गुड आफ्टरनून टू यू ऑल। वेलकम बैक टू द साइंस सेशन। चिल्ड्रन, ओबे योर पेरेंट्स इन एवरीथिंग, बट दिस प्लीजेस द लॉर्ड। मीन्स यू शुड ओबे योर पेरेंट्स इन एवरीथिंग। एवरीथिंग यू हैव टू ओबे योर पेरेंट्स थ्रू आउट योर लाइफ। दिस प्लीजेस द लॉर्ड। प्लीजेस द लॉर्ड मीन्स गॉड लव्स दैट। God likes you so much if you obey your parents. Okay? Okay, let's start a class now. Okay. So in the last class, we have finished the lesson 2, that is water. We have seen importance of water and sources of water, and then why should we save water and various methods of conserving water bodies like lakes, pond, reservoir, tanks, and methods to conserve water bodies. What we can do: deepening of ponds and lakes, plant trees at the bank of the lake and pond, and reduce water pollution, avoid digging too many wells in a region. These all are the methods to conserve water bodies. This thing we have learned in the last class, and then we have seen problems caused due to stagnation of water, right? And what are the problems? Malaria, dengue, cholera, dysentery, typhoid. These are the waterborne diseases. And malaria and dengue fever we get because mosquitoes will breed on that water, stagnant water, right? And we have seen symptoms of dengue fever like severe headache, rashes on the arms and legs, extreme tiredness, sudden onset of fever, which is for 3 to 7 days. And what happens if we drink unclean water? We get many diseases, right? Okay, with that we have finished the second lesson. Today in this class we are going to learn the book exercise fully. Okay, so in the book exercise, see in page 53, we'll get this one. Write some activities through which we can save water. What are the activities which we can save water? First thing is use limited water. We should always use limited water. We should never overflow anything, or we should never misuse water. Right? That is the first method. Another thing, turn off the tap after every use. So we should also see the taps, so that if it is overflowing or something, we should immediately off the tap. After every use, immediately you have to off the tap. So these are the two ways. Okay, there are many ways. Among those, these are the two ways. Okay, the next thing, answer the following questions by putting a tick. If your answer is different from all of the given pictures, write its name in the empty box. So which one do you use to drink water? This is my thing. Okay, this is my answer. I use a tumbler to drink water. So I just had a tick here. Next, which of this is used to store drinking water at your home? I use pot, so I have ticked this one. Whatever you are using, you can tick that. Where do you get your drinking water from? So I don't get drinking water from all this. I get from borewell. So I wrote here borewell. If you are getting from any of this, you just have a tick here. And then you have to join these dots and color this one. Okay. So that you'll get, see here, these are the clouds, and from clouds you are getting water. So here the slogan is, save every drop of water. Save every drop of water. We should save each and every drop of water, right? Okay, the next one is page number 55. See here, what are the activities to save water? So if true, put tick. If false, put wrong. First one, we should wash our vehicles every day. So washing vehicles every day is a good thing. Through that we can save water. No, we should not waste water by washing our vehicles every day. So wrong. Planting more trees leads to rainfall. Yes, planting more trees always leads to rainfall. If we plant more trees, we'll get more rainfall. Okay, so tick. We can bath in shower to save water. Can we take bath in a shower? No. If we take in a shower, it consumes more water. So we should never take water in bath in a shower. Once in a while you can take, but regularly in a shower you should never take. Okay, so wrong. That is not a safe thing to save water. Next, fourth one. It is necessary to collect rainwater. Is it necessary? Yes, because rainwater is the only source we are getting. That is the natural source we are getting water from. It is the main source, so we have to collect rainwater. So, correct. Okay, now second one. See, look at the pictures and answer the following. See, these are the pictures they have given. Bucket, tumbler, bowl and mug. So if we fill them with water, which will contain less water? Among these, which will contain less water? This is tumbler. Yes, right. Which will contain more water? Obviously, bucket. Now, how we are telling that? How could you tell that? We can tell by the size. Because the size is big, we can tell that this one contains more water and this one contains less water. Right? Now, the next one. We'll see, choose the correct answer. Okay, in page number 56, choose the correct answer. Which is the main source of water? What is the main source of water? I said you, it is rain. Option C. Dash of the water in the entire earth is fresh water. I said you, only 3% of the water in the entire earth is fresh water. So, 3%. Next. By dash water, we can kill the germs. By boiling, cooling or filtering? Boiling. Always by boiling water, we can kill the germs. Which of these is not true? Plants and animals need water too. We should always waste water. We should use water carefully. Water is precious. Which is not true? We should always waste water is not true. We should never waste water. So, this is not true. Next. Where does the rain water go after falling on the ground? Seeps into the ground. Plants absorb the water. Mingles with sea and ocean. Mixes with lake and pond. So all this will happen. So option C, 1, 2, 3 and 4. All this. When it rains, it will go inside the ground. Plants will absorb. It will also go to the sea and ocean. And it get mixes with lake and pond. So, all the above. Okay? Okay, children, understood? Now, the next page, that is page number 57, we find fill in the blanks. First one, drinking water is known as pot water or potable water? Potable water. Water that collects in the low-lying areas is called sea or lake. Low-lying areas, I said, it goes to the lake and pond. Okay, so lake. It is our dash to keep the public water resources clean. It is our work or responsibility? It is our responsibility to keep the public water resources clean. It is our responsibility, it is not our work. Okay. The largest source of water on the earth is river or sea? Largest source of water is sea, right? Sea is big or river is big? Sea is only big. Next, circle the odd one. First one, lake, hill, pond, sea. Lake is water, pond is water, sea is water, but hill is not water, so hill. Lily, lotus, rose, water, hyacinth. So, this lily, lotus, water, hyacinth, all these will be in the water. But rose is on the ground. So, rose. Next, fish, horse, tiger, cow. Horse, tiger, cow will be on land. but fish will be in the water. So fish. Bathing, combing, swimming, washing. Bathing needs water, swimming needs water, washing needs water, but combing, it doesn't need water. So combing. Okay, understood? Okay. Next, write true or false. First one is, living things do not need water. Is it true or false? False. All living things need water. So it is false. Saving water is our duty. Yes, it is our duty, right? True. Always close the water tap while brushing teeth. I said we should always close the water tap while brushing teeth. True. A tank is a large area to store water compared to reservoirs. Reservoirs are big or tank is big? Reservoirs only big, not tank. So false. Tank is not large area. Okay, so it is false. Next, answer in one or two sentences. Write any three different sources of water. What are the three different sources of water? Rain, pond, sea. Okay, rain, pond, sea. Next, write the symptoms of dengue. What are the symptoms of dengue? Headache, rashes, tiredness, fever, anything you can write. Okay, next, write any two diseases that is spread by mosquitoes. What are the two diseases spread by mosquitoes? Malaria and dengue fever. Right, malaria and dengue fever. Next, answer the following. Why is water known as primary source of life? Suggest some ways to save water at home. List out the ways to conserve water bodies. Okay, we'll see now one by one. Why is water known as primary source of life? This is the first one, right? Why? Because all living things like plants, animals, and living organisms, from small organism to big organism, from a small bacteria till to a human being, everything on the earth needs water to survive, right? Everyone needs water, right? Without water we cannot survive. That is why all living things like plants, animals, and living organisms need water to survive. So water is known as primary source of life. That is why water is primary source of life. Okay, now second one, suggest some ways to save water at home. So how can we save water at home? Can you tell me? First thing, turn off the taps after every use. We should turn off the taps after every use. Next, wash fruits and vegetables in a bowl of water. We should wash fruits and vegetables in a bowl of water, not under the tap. Okay. Next, close the taps while brushing your teeth. Okay. Should always close the taps while brushing your teeth. Next, third one. List out the ways to conserve water bodies. So how can we conserve water bodies? Deepening of ponds and lakes. We have to deepen them. We have to make it big. Okay, these ponds and lakes, if they are very small, you have to make them big. So deepening, we have to dig them. Okay, dig them so that more water will be conserved in that. Okay, more water can be saved. That is why deepening of ponds and lakes. Next, plant trees at the bank of lakes and ponds. We should plant trees, right, at the bank. Bank means at the surface, like land. Next to lakes and ponds, a land will be there. Now there we have to plant trees. Okay. Next, third one, reduce water pollution. Okay, we have to reduce water pollution. These are the ways to conserve water bodies. Okay, children. Now the next one is, think and answer. How will you avoid wastage of water in your school? write some slogans to save water. Okay, we'll see one by one now. First one, how will you avoid wastage of water in your school? How you'll avoid? First thing, I close the taps immediately after washing my hands. Is that so? You're closing the taps after washing your hands immediately? Yes, that is a good habit. So what we have to do? We have to close the taps immediately after washing hands. Second one, I don't waste water in restrooms by flushing simply. So after using the restroom, we should not flush simply, or we should not waste water simply. Okay. Third one, I use my leftover drinking water to water pot plants. So whatever the leftover water is there in your water bottle, you have to use that for pot plants. Okay, next. Second one, write some slogans to save water. See the first one, save water, save life. Because if we save water only, our life will be saved, right? Without water, we cannot live. So save water, save life. Second one, every drop of water counts. Every drop of water counts. So whatever we are wasting, that everything will be counted. We will not get that later. So whatever we are wasting, it is like very precious. So we should not waste that. Okay. Next, third one. Slow the flow of water. We should slow the flow. Means don't turn on the taps in a high flow. Okay. So that much water will be going and wasted. So we have to slow the tap. Okay. Slow the flow of water. These are the some slogans. Okay. If you have any extra, you can write it here. Your own. Okay, children. Understood? Okay. Now we'll go to the assignment. Assignment in the textbook. See here. This is the table. And they have asked few regularly doing things like cooking, drinking, bathing, gardening, washing clothes, washing vessels, washing domestic animals, everything. And these are some of the sources of water. So for cooking, whatever you are doing, whatever you are using, okay, the water from river you are using for cooking, or from pond you are using for cooking, from sea, stream, hand pump, well, tap. Whatever you are using for cooking, that water you have to tick it. Okay, put a tick there in that column. Same way drinking also. So I use drinking from hand pump. Okay, I use bathing from tap. I have to tick here. Okay, like that. Like that you have to do. Take help of your parents and do this. Okay, children, last time I have given, but no one has sent me. That's why I'm giving this again. And I have explained you. Okay. Okay, children, I hope you all understood this second lesson. And complete this assignment and send me through WhatsApp. Okay, children. Thank you.